Guys, that was a crazy intro. I didn't know that Legos could catch on fire. I didn't know that girls like to punch birds, but I know that I like pirates. So we're gonna get right into it. Let's start this game here that we've preset up a save. It's progress 0% right at the beginning. Ready to go? Let's go. Load the game. Begin our adventures of Jack Sparrow. Okay. Oh, I start this adventure off here. Clean up this workshop. That's all sorts of dastardly. Normally, I don't talk through cutscene, guys. But since there's no speaking in these, if you'd like me to do a little bit of narration, let me know in the comments below and I can make that happen. Now we're an old man. Mr. Brown, I'd rather be William Turner. Alright, let's practice our Lego building skills here. Ooh! Let's fix this. Ow, okay, apparently we need a hammer for that. Will can fix this. The graphics, man, on these LEGO games, even on 360, I know it's LEGO, but 360 PS3, they look so good. Like, they really do. They're able to make everything just jump off the page, and it's pretty awesome. This guy's got a nasty hammer. And that girl falling into the water has activated the curse of the zombies once again. We know Jack Sparrow's up to no good. We know everything is up to no good here in Pirateville, because it's pirates. Oh my. Whoa. Don't break things. Unless they're going to give us LEGO cubes, then we'll take that. Take that, won't we? Can I break that thing? Maybe not. What's your special power, Will? Oh, you got a nice sword. I see. I see how it is. I see where we're going. Now, I know there's all sorts of collectibles in LEGO games, but for the sake of some time, I'm not going to collect every single one. Hey, want to have a carrot horse? Donkey man? Eat that carrot. Oh, yeah. Now I can ride you. How wonderful is that? Oh, let's push this thing. Aw, he's helping us. What a sweetheart. Good work, buddy. Okay, we push it a different direction or something? I don't even know. Like, it's not going anywhere. Okay. Where are we going? Like, they almost look photorealistic, which is kind of creepy. Alright, hey, I'm gonna get off you now. We're gonna turn this wheel. Oh, raise that up. Okay. Fixing stuff here. Now what happens if we push this now? Now it won't do anything for us? Hey, donkey. Sorry to bother you, but we're gonna try this. Can I? Apparently, oh, now we're rotating all this stuff. Yeah. There we go. Contraption complete. Build that fire. Ooh. A nice sword for good friends. Huh? Oh! Uh-oh. Time for a sword duel. Let's fight Captain Jack. I normally don't play games like this on my channel, but my youngest brother is 9 years old, and I thought it'd be cool to do something more like he would play, and just check it out. So if you guys want to see more of this, make sure to hit that like button, let me know in the comments, and we'll bring you part two of this walkthrough ASAP, probably today. Probably today, but let me know if you guys like this. And like I said, well, I think we can have fun with it. You know, it's not necessarily Call of Duty, but I think it can be enjoyed in a different way here. Let's... What's this? Get in here? No? Can he throw his sword? Or what is that about? What does that D-power do? Alright, let's go. Jack, I'm jumping for you. Hey, whoa. He's a crafty sword fighter. Get off. I'm dealing some damage to him. Of course, there's not going to be any blood or parts falling off, but his hearts are depleting, and it's kind of fun. A little bit. Like, it's really early in the morning here on launch day. Launch morning, I guess, with LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean, and I'm having a good time. I hope you are as well. Jack, get back here, you feisty demon. Let's go. You only got one heart left. I'm gonna take you out right here. You're done for. You're done for. That's it. Ah. Ow.
Hmm.
Oh!
Alright guys, the pirates have invaded. We gotta save Jack from his jail cell. If you want me to save him, hit that like button, leave a comment, let me know, and we'll continue this playthrough of LEGO Pirates Caribbean. Seems pretty fun so far. I'm kind of excited. Hope you are as well. Have a great, fantastic day. Again, hit that like button if you would be so kind. It really helps me out. And until next time, guys, we will see you later.